my philosophy as it relates to looking at the spine is to detect what the integrity of the spine is when I'm looking at it. And oftentimes with aging, with arthritis, and with traumatic injuries, that integrity has been completely changed. My philosophy is to restore the spine the way it used to be. And that is very important. For me, traditional back surgery, although it can be very effective, is not a good idea for most patients because it tends to change the integrity of the spine and weaken it. For example, making very large incisions, removing a lot of bone, removing a lot of ligaments in order to get to the spine destabilizes and worsens many conditions. So my philosophy is, why don't we rebuild the spine the way it used to be? So I'm all about making smaller incisions and adding to the integrity of the spinal column. I was one of the first pioneers in using robotic surgery in my practice. The advantage of doing robotic surgery as it relates to the spine is it significantly decreases the potential complications to the patient. Moreover, it keeps the incisions much smaller and it improves the outcomes by decreasing the recovery time for the patient. Blood loss is virtually minimized with these keyhole incisions done with robotic surgery. This is something that a majority of patients are unaware of that is possible, but it completely is a game changer in my practice.